Adrian?
He was a sociopath.
He said that I could never leave him.
He controlled how I looked and what I wore. Then it was controlling when I left the house.
Come on, what are you, hiding something?
And eventually, what I thought.
What was that?
To him.
Adrian's dead.
Listen.
He said that wherever I went, he would find me. Walk right up to me, and I wouldn't be able to see him.
Adrian is dead.
He's not dead. He has figured out a way to be invisible.
Sitting in that chair. Where are you?
Show yourself!
Surprise.
Locked.
Let me help you.
You can't help me. Surprise.
Better not come back to haunt me.